Hi friends, in this video we are going to see how we can copy the TradingView alert generated in your Chrome browser and copy those particular trade into the TradingView, and I would show you how my application work. So basically first we need to install a plugin, so I would give you that particular plugin which would read the TradingView alert, and then we would install that Chrome plugin. Then we would go into the Google Chrome and TradingView, and then we would let me show you like how I, so whatever currency pair or whatever pair or whatever symbol you want to trade, you just select over there, and whatever condition you want to specify, could put that. So you can put that over there and just show pop-up. And let's say if this particular condition is for buy, so in message you just need to put a buy, and if it is a condition for sell, you just need to put a sell, and then just save it. That's all you need to do in TradingView. And apart from that, rest of the things you can do in my application, like what kind of order you want to send, what kind of position quantity you want to trade, and what kind of time force, different kind of fields you can set. So let me start my application. So it's a Python based application, so let me start this, and so it would connect with the IB and it would be reading all the alerts. So now you could see so it's reading the alert, and like a trade is getting placed over there into the IB, you could see in a real time. So basically for demo purpose I am running on 1 minute chart, that's why alert is generating that frequently, and you could see like what kind of trade is coming and what is their buy or sell. And so right now we are placing market order, so it's not nothing is coming, and the security type exchange is for futures, where we can have a different kind of and local symbol maturity date. So this is for future, not for forex or stock. In setting window we can custom, so this is common setting which is applied across the symbol, and let's say if you want to customize for some specific symbol, like let's say commonly we want to place a trade of 100, but for euro JPY we want to place a trade of 1000, so we can customize over there. So this is the setting part. And you could see like trade is getting placed and it's getting filled over there. So that's the thing, and we can customize, it's up to according to your requirement, because we developed from scratch, so we have a complete rights on to this particular application. Thanks for watching. Please contact me if you need any help on hftsolution.com. so this is our website, let me write it down. hftsolution.com. so, and you could mail me as well, so I would put you my email address as well into the description. So this is our website, and we develop all kind of trading products, so please contact. Thank you.